Haidong Gumdo, the Korean art of the sword. Well, this art draws from battlefield tactics and techniques to build a curriculum for mental, physical and spiritual development. Students learn forms, step drills, sitting and moving meditation, sparring, as well as bamboo and straw cutting. Unlike Kendo and its Korean equivalent, Gumdo, the focus in Haidong Gumdo is not dueling, but on the tactics of outdoor pitched battles. Powerful, complex, and beautiful. Haidong Gumdo is a wonderful style which can be pursued at any time, or indeed throughout your life. Haidong Gumdo means many things to many people. On the surface, it is a martial system which preserves and promotes the Korean approach to sword techniques. Gumdo translates directly as the way of the sword. What often goes unrecognized is the understanding that to travel a path changes the one who travels. Self-improvement or enlightenment is integral to Do. When all the elements which combine to make the name are understood, a very graphic picture of Korean swordsmanship is laid out for us. Images of loyal defenders standing against invaders from across the waters. Images of powerful people learning to control natural energies in accordance with nature and the rules of proper conduct. Images of people who have learned what it means to be human, ready to stand against the darkness in the world and within themselves. It is a beautiful and meaning name. It is a fitting name. Well, incredible demonstration about to be performed here. Well, it almost defies belief. Cutting three apples mid-air. The three most important factors. Well, I'm just spellbound by that. As I say, the three most important factors in learning Haidong Gumdo are speed, power, and timing. And it's interesting because this martial art is performed and practiced in equal numbers by male and female. The Korean art of the sword, Haidong Gumdo. It's the first time we've ever shown this martial art on Eurosport. Few people know that Korea has developed its own art of the sword, inspired by the Japanese Kenjutsu and Aikido. Well, we've seen many diverse martial arts. Pencaksilat, the Indonesian martial art. Krav Maga, the modern combat street defense developed and used by the Israeli army. Haidong Gumdo, the Korean sword art. Hai refers to the sea, but it also refers to the sun. Dong is east, and it too speaks of the sun, specifically the light energy of the sun. Gum means sword, and Do has many shades of meaning. In this instance, Do is used to represent an approach, both physical and mental, to a body of skills which are properly called an art. And most often in English, Do is translated simply as way or path. Gumdo translates directly as the way of the sword. What often goes unrecognized is the understanding that to travel a path changes the one who travels. Master Yung Ho Kim, 10th Dan, demonstrating Haidong Gumdo, the art of sword from Korea.